There we go. Oh, hooked up. Jack him up, Daddy. Jack him up.
That's hooked up.
What's going on, guys? Back at the jetties again. Wind's about 8 miles an hour, 10 miles an hour from the east. Water clarity should be green, hopefully. Today we're gonna try and catch some Jack Curvel, also known as Jackfish. You know, people just call them Jacks. Let's see how it goes. Jack's over there by the birds to my left. Probably to the left of Ruben a little bit, looks like. I'm just gonna throw it just to have it in the water. You never know, there might be some other ones. I'm gonna keep an eye on the school. Oh, there's some more over there. Look at that, he's here in front of us. Just gotta get him hit. There we go. There we go, boys. There we go. There we go. There we go. Hooked up, boys. Those other things are bonitas, I believe. And then you see these big yellow boys. They're jacks. No. Yeah, you are.
Okay.
Am I recording?
Yeah.
I think I might have got the hit on camera because I was like, I saw the school come up and like, those are jacks.
We're on this rock right here, we think.
Probably more of the ones on the right. Right there, just stay right there. Well, those are bonitas. Those have been, the smaller ones are bonitas. These are jacks.
Oh, no shit.
You can see them like, oh, they're like football shaped, right?
Well, maybe come down in front of them, like.
I don't have it at strike. I got it like. He's pulling 5 pounds. But then these ones are big, and I'm like, I threw and started recording. I'm like, those are jacks.
Yeah, man.
Sick. Oh, shit. Nah, not really. God.
I don't want to get close to you.
So. No, don't get closer.
I see the braid.
He's right there. Got color, color. Ah, Shingo. All right, come on. Bring it to daddy, bring it to daddy. That's a jack, baby. There you go. I got to throw now. Jack him up, daddy.
Jack him up.
Right there, corner of the mouth. Rock slippery. Got it.
You go. Yeah, I got it.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Shit's all tangled up.
Sorry.
Okay. Want to take a picture? Or no? They're right there, right there, right there. No, no. All right, I'm gonna turn it off, turn it back on. Woo! Yes, baby. We got a bait. Yes, sir. Yes. The hard part now, I don't have pliers. Matt's hooked up. Probably still there. I'm gonna just keep going. Oh! There we go. Oh, hooked up. Jack him up, daddy. Jack him up.
Matt's hooked up.
On the 724 Harnell, guys. I want to lock it down.
Recording? Am I recording?
Let's see. You're frozen.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, but you were recording on that jack.
I tried to start recording again.
Well,
that was...
Give me a sec. It's loading. It's loading.
Pull it under, go under real quick.
It's
alright, I mean, we'll follow it, but it's so dang slow.
Is that it? We're good.
Oh, you got feeders on. I only put them on when I walk out.
It's definitely
all this stuff is, huh? All this stuff right here, the green, man, that's good.
On the 724. Feel like a good one, man. Just hit record. I can't see my leader, man.
You're telling me to go. Yeah, he's at the top of the water. Right in front of you, about 20 yards out.
We got color, got color. I'm just tired from throwing the lure. Can you grab the line? There, I'm gonna help you. Pull. There you go, boys. Jack them up. A decent one, man. I think yours probably a little bit bigger. Need help, man?
Oh, that hurt. Hey, I got that on camera, though.
Go to slide.
Yeah. Slide it.
My whole fault for wearing worn out shoes.
Is that wounded? Over here?
Yeah, man. All right, right there. Easy. Okay. Hell yeah, brother. Almost. This just looked good, huh? I'm gonna take a water break, man.
What's going on, guys? All right. I got one jack. Matt got a second one. I landed his. Didn't get it on my camera. He got it on his camera. My camera froze when I tried to make a separate clip, even though I thought I was recording. But got two jacks there. One's under the rocks right there, if you can't see it. We'll get him out afterwards. Ain't a big deal. Stay tuned, we're gonna catch a couple more. Maybe we'll catch some bonitas too. There's some bonitas coming up. No one's caught one yet, but there are a few schools coming up. Let's stay tuned.
Oh no, it's probably jack, smaller one.
You need any help when you land it?
Maybe, I don't know. Oh, redfish. Yeah, probably.
On the gold spoon, dude. See you. Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead, keep them.
Oh my god.
I'm not looking forward to carrying them back, but
That's not.
I got the tape measure. Lot of room. Up there, Ruben with the nice redfish. Want to hold it? There you go, boys. Ruben with the nice redfish. That's under 28. Ruben said, yeah, man.
We got dinner and we got bait.
On the gold spoon, of course, guys.
Oh, this is funny. You know, let me measure him just in case.
Yeah.
I think he's like 26, but let's make sure.
26.
On the maybe 27 if you squeeze the tail. Yeah.
Oh, is that Spanish?
High Spanish too.
Ooh. Ooh. Is everything?
So I'm afraid a lot of these are.
Yeah. But you're not recording.
That's fine.
Am I recording? Okay. I'm out here with nice Spanish. Very nice. There we go. Oh, I got off. Hooked up. We hooked up, boys. Literally made a bad cast and was just reeling it in. Was just reeling it in so I didn't cross someone's line and hooked up. Am I recording?
Yeah, yeah.
You're recording too. Your camera's a little crooked though. I was literally reeling it in because I cast a way to the right and this guy was out.
Is it close?
Close, yeah, kind of halfway.
Where am I going to land then?
Just slide him on these rocks.
Okay. I'll do that.
Jack him up. Jack him up.
Watch out for that rock right there, that big ass rock. Watch out for the rock.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you very much. Yeah, he's just on the other side of the rocks. I can see color. To the left. Yeah. Keep pulling, 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 pulling. Oh, truck. Shit. You see?
When that wave comes, wave comes, wave comes, wave comes, wave comes, wave comes.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold it, hold it.
I got the line. Hold on.
I saw your hook is only like one bar.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, I didn't want to pick it up by the line. Hell yeah, brother. Let's get out there.
There you go.
Go cast out there again, bro. I'm going to go throw this one on the stringer. Your stuff's right there. Oh, he got two barbs in him, bro.
Oh, it looked like only one.
Yeah. didn't see what it was. It feels good. It didn't feel good at first.
Look at me so I see you're recording. You're recording. Let him run out there. See, this one, we can run left, we can run right, bro.
I don't know where he's at. I don't know where he's at.
Stay with, if you run to the left, you gotta stay with him because all those people are going too, man. Yeah. Now stay up here, stay up here. Watch the ride, watch the ride. Watch this ride right here too, right there.
Sorry. Started running.
They got your line or not?
I guess not.
Yeah.
Coming back this way. I was reeling it in and it was almost to the rocks and then you just hit it.
Oh, there's one. That's popper. Yeah. Popper action.
Yeah.
Don't step forward, bro. That's how slick. Step back.
Hell yeah, brother. Back them up.
Woo!
Do you want to keep that one? We already got three.
We're good. I think we'll stop right here.
Keep that one and
yeah.
We're done?
Yeah.
All right.
That's a big boy right there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Want to take a picture of it? You don't get your phone, right?
I don't have my phone.
Okay, let me do this.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah, brother. Old school.
Turn it a little bit towards you. Turn. Yeah. I'd probably just grab the toe.
Oh, come on. Where you tell that, brother?
There you go, bro.
Thank you so much, man.
All right, you're welcome. Where you want? You want me to put him over here?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Man. Got it?
Got him.
Woo. This is our day so far. I can't pick him up all the way.
And they're all alive, huh? Shit, I thought some of the jacks were dead.
That third one might be dead.
Now for the walk back, guys.
Ooh, that's gonna be fun.
80 pounds worth of fish. Send it, dude.
Full send, boss.
Now you caught him, you kept him. You gotta pack him.
Pack him out. Let me get. Oh, you got down first?
Yep. Wait
a second.
Go.
Oh, it's just going really slow because this stuff's slick.
Yeah. Almost there, guys.
Almost there.
Full send, full send. Ruben's booking it. Yeah.
Ooh, that's what happens when you're fat and out of shape, guys.
I'm the sixth leg of Beach to Bay right here, guys. The sixth leg. Sixth leg of Beach to Bay right here.
Guys, that's gonna be it for today. We finished the day with a total of 4 jacks. I caught 2, Ruben caught 2, and Ruben caught the bonus redfish. I also caught a nice Spanish macrobone. We didn't keep that one. That's gonna be it.
Yeah, if you like the video.
If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you're not already, go ahead and hit subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, guys.